going to flip. So this is what's coming up for the second time frame. You're going to have a little worry about the situation because you're still going to be shaky about what's going on. But there's going to be a lot of doors that's going to be opening up for you, okay? There's going to be changes in your work situation, okay? I feel like you're going to be displeased in that area too, okay? So it's just like you're worried about loans, money, what's attached to it. Maybe there were some bonuses that you missed out on. Maybe there were some things that you missed out on in that area of career. I see that those things are going to be fixed within this coming year. It says by September, whatever's going on with finances, whatever's, because this is called, these are really your September goals. So that's perfect timing. Things are going to be fixed financially at work. If you are not working, you're going to get a job with all those perks that you're thinking of. What you're thinking, because you're going to be granted within the next energy time frame, okay? And yeah, you're going to be worried about money. Not money, how to save it, how to bring in more. That's going to be coming in for you. Everything's going to be fixed by the numbers for you, but it's going to start emotionally, okay? And then once the emotions begin to pick up, then we can start fixing, or the energy can start going into the area of financial stability and what you want. What can you bring out more? How can you bring out more? What have you been missing out on? And those things are going to come into your life naturally. Do not go out trying to fix these things. They're going to be fixed spiritually, so they'll be added to your life, okay? You're going to be very confused. You're going to be very confused because things are going to be happening. You're going to be like, where did that come from? Where does it come from? Things that are added without your common knowledge, let them be added. Do you hear what I'm telling you? Because later on, you're going to see why those work better than the upcoming offers. These things that are going to be added are to be sustained and permanently in your life, like this relationship. Now, the ending of the relationship is still going to bother you just a little bit. Did you do the right thing? You didn't have no choice. Okay, new responsibilities are going to be coming. There's a new ownership that's going to come into your life. There's some kind of thing that's going to be laid into your heart. Ownership. When I say ownership, owning it. Okay, this is what I want. This is where I'm going to stay. Those are the new things that are going to be coming into your speaking. This is what I want, and this is where I'm going to stay. And those things are what's going to make the things that's going to be added into your life work even more better. You're going to begin to be happy. But the thing that I'm going to talk about right now is the thing that I really don't like in your cards, flipping back. But that's good. That's good. Flipping back is going to give you this. It's like flipping into your plan B, and your plan B is your old mindset. I think that relationship that kind of cracked a little bit, you're still questioning it. But it's okay for you to question it because it's over. So you can reevaluate that, and you have to notice in this timing that you are in, anything that you think about can reappear. That's why I say don't go out looking for stuff. Let it come to you. Let these things be added into your situation spiritually so they can stay. Because the things you think about are going to pop up. You're going to start thinking about what could have been in that relationship. More happiness, more communication. More even-mindedness, but it is over. And you're going to be feeling, maybe we could have been married. Maybe this relationship could. No, it couldn't have been. This new one is the could have been. You're going to see he's going to be just like the other one, but better. And I'm going to go ahead and tell you this too. Any offers, any rekindlements with that relationship, anything that is coming in to make you go back to July, it will be devastating for you. Don't do it. Because this partner is going to come back and try to argue with you about how he saw it, about how you were in the relationship. But we are past that. Let him say what he's going to say to you. And let him speak loud and proud. Because you are going in another direction. I feel like whatever you brought to the table in this situation, that was the end of it. Whatever you brought on the ending of this relationship was the ending. There cannot be nothing reoffered on an old flame, okay? Don't even argue with him. Don't go back and forth with him. You're going to start seeing this stuff you're going to see it towards the end of September, or it could be August, I don't know. The end of September, you're going to start to see this character come back into play. But by then, something with the new job, newness is going to be coming in. This new man is taking you to fresher waters, greener pastures, newer people, more positive people, more things that look like they're going to be here to stay, things that can happen. Positive foundations, positive platforms, positive people. When I say positive, I'm talking about non-perfect, but things that you're willing to deal with and stay around. That's what this new partner is bringing in for you. I see a move coming up for you, and I see a job change, or you're going to be getting back what was lost in a current position. This man is for you. He's going to lead you, girl. Go with him. Go with this man, because I like him. I really do. I like his honesty. I like his up. Have you ever heard of the rapper T.I.? He says, I'm a stand-up guy, and this is a stand-up guy, girl. I love him. I love him. It's almost like you have glue under your feet that he has put there, and you don't know that you have the glue there, and the glue is only to his direction. It's like when he comes in the picture, everything just goes right. And you're going to see it twice within the next 2 months. And then he's going to really start coming your way by the end of September. But before then, emotions is all over the place with this what if, with this relationship. You're going to be questioning everything that's going to be happening supernaturally positive in your life. It's only setting you, it's preparing you for where you're going with this man, because he's going to bring even more into your life that's going to make you realize that it works. All these things that's happening, accept them. Don't get mad because they're not coming in the way that you want them to come, but they're coming. And let it be there, because they're supposed to be there. These things are knocking off the old dust and bringing in the new things. And it's going to start emotionally. And it's going to go financially. And these financial things, these new offers, these new things, these things. I keep hearing new things are coming into play with acceptance. And I've already talked to you about that. But they're coming in. Do not say no to difference. Say yes, okay? Because they're taking you somewhere new. This relationship has dragged you down long enough. And God has to step in to intercede for your happiness. God bless you.